Hey YouTube, welcome back to our Pokemon Emerald OA Randomizer Nuzlocke. We're about to Randomizer Wedlocke. We're about to take on Winona today, but before we do that, let's go through the team really fast because we have Noelle on the team right now, instead of our Houndoom Loki, because we sadly lost him to a stupid Porygon that chased our Flashfire, and I forgot about that, because I didn't look and he slowly killed me. It was stupid from me. But we have Noelle here now. He has Keen Eye with docile nature, holding sea instance with flying wing, attack, surf and protected, level 41. He's paired with Clara, our Clefable, with Kid Charm, with naughty nature at level 40, with holding amulet con with facade, return psychic and sing. Then we have Voltar, Electivire with static at level 40, calm nature, holding shellball, with return thunderbolt, rock smash and light screen. Paired with Lucy or Mega Lucario with Intimidate with Impish Nature, holding Black Belt, with Knockoff, Return, Vital Throw, and Untrust. Then we have Bella or Florges at level 41 with Shield Dust, with Lonely Nature, with Magical Leap, Psychic Leech Seed, and Razor Leaf. And then we have Ricky or Meowstic, Bella is level 41. Then we have Ricky or Meowstic at level 42 with Own Tempo, with Name Nature, with holding Twisted Spoon, with Reflect, Light Screen, Psychic, and Return. He's our last Pokemon. We are going to be using Volta and Lucy in this episode. Hopefully we can do good. Okay, I'm going to use Thunderbolt on you and return on you. Which works out great because that's why Blue is not doing anything to us. I'm going to Thunderbolt you and I'm going to return you. Seriously, Lucy is so powerful, I love her. I love her a lot. Lucy is probably my favorite Mega Pokemon. I love Mega Lucario, it looks so great. Lucario is my favorite Pokemon, in case they didn't realize that from my avatar icon and from my banner on YouTube. Whatever you want to call that. I'm going to just Thunderbolt you and return you. I know that we may seem over-leveled right now, but the gym leader should be around our level, I guess. I didn't really grind anybody this episode except for Noel, because I had to actually grind him up a few levels to get him up on par with the rest of my team, because I hate having Pokemon that are weaker on the team. I prefer to have everybody around the same level. Okay. We need to go here, we need to go around here, we need to... I messed that one up. We need to leave this one here. Like this, we need to go around here, we need to go here, here, and here. I'm Winona, I'm the leader of the 43 Pokemon Gym. I have become one with bird Pokemon and have served the skies. However, ruling the battle, we have triumphed with grace. Witness the elegant choreography of bird Pokemon and die. You should be gone, thanks to the Thunderbolt. Altaria, having an ice beam would be amazing, but I don't have an ice beam on my team. You have the dance though, so you need to go ASAP. Ugh, come on, hyper potion, come on, please paralyze it, thank you. Oh, that Altaria is gone. That was a huge threat to my team, because if it attacked, it would probably kill Volta after two Dragon Dances, and it would probably destroy Lucy, then I would have problems because I wouldn't have anything to switch out to. And Pelipper should be gone. Ugh, come on, stop protecting. I strongly dislike Pelipper, and the only reason I'm using it this time around is because it can use both fly and wood and surf. I really dislike Pelipper because of its protect. I always hated it because it uses protect all the darn time. It's so annoying. But I actually want to fly back to... not leverage, to Mobile City really fast. Because I need to go to the game center here and I need to grab Ice Beam. I think that I can get Ice Beam here. No, I don't want the dolls. I actually want the Ice Beam. Okay, I need 4,000 coins. Almost there, come on. Now I can grab Ice Beam. I don't want the dolls, I want the Ice Beam. Do I need anything else? Double team, psychic, I already have psychic, I already have double team. I don't need flamethrower at the moment. And I don't need thunderbolt either, because I already have it. I'm going to quickly teach Noel Ice Beam. You're going to forget protect. I could teach it to Clara as well, but Clara is good, I guess, for now. Now I need to actually fly all the way here to Lilico, because we actually have a few things that we need to do here. First, we need to battle Brenna here. Oh hey, it's Ultra. I'm running an errand for my dad. No, I'm not buying any dolls. Anyways, it's been a while. Want to have a battle to see who's been racing Pokemon better? But you know I'm not going to lose to Noah Ultra. We will see about that. You always lost to me. So you're probably going to lose this time around as well. I'm not sure why I have Tropius on the team, because you have Quilladin. You're not going to evolve it into Chestnut, which is really weird. But I guess that it's fine by me. Dromaka, okay, we can go back to Volt and we can just Thunderbolt you. And you also have a Pelipper for some reason, which is going to die to Thunderbolt. I plan on going home to Little Root. You know, I'm helping out my dad on his Pokedex. It's coming together pretty decently, so I should go show him. Ultra, what are you going to do? Collect all the gym badges and take the Pokemon League challenge? Maybe I'll do that too. Well, anyway, hang in there. I will. Now that we are done with that part, we are about to go here. We might actually... we should do a contest, I guess, because I haven't really done one in a while. I kinda want to do a cute contest with Clara. Let me see. Okay, we're going to go with Clara, I guess, on the cute contest. Why not? No, I don't want to do the coolness contest. I want to do the cute normal one and cuteness. And I want to go with Clara. I'm just always excited to see what other Pokemon people use in this contest. So first we have Illumise, I think. And Gulpin and Crobat and my Clefable. That doesn't get any love because we didn't fit her any puffies. Or berries or whatever we are feeding here. Maybe if a kid will do something. Since I'm starting from the last position, I should be able to do something. Oh yeah. I'm now first, which is great. Come on, Edit, you're not going to win against me. I'm not going to let you win against me. I'm going to make everybody nervous, I guess. And he was too nervous to perform, and I'm going to go with return now. Please, yeah, thank you. I'm going to get all the hearts right now, which is great. I might actually win this one. I'm going to start with sing, I guess. And nobody got nervous, I think. Maybe I won. Maybe I won. Come on. I was second by a little bit. I might redo this one later on. I just like doing contests from time to time because they're cool and I enjoy doing them. But go away, Lilip. I don't like talking to you right now. We need to go all the way around here, I guess. And there's a Raikou here. We couldn't catch that anyways because it's genderless. Okay, time to battle some grunts, I guess. There are no items around here, I don't think so. I'm just going to use Thunderbolt on you as well, which should be good. I'm just going to use Thunderbolt on you and Arm Chest on you. Works great because I don't feel like getting any damage to Lucy because of that rough skin. And Lucy is able to take down Zubat, and we are done. Team Magma's Maxi got ahead of us. But we also got what we wanted. Traitor preserved at Mount Pyre. Hey, Archie now have it in my possession. Now we can bring our ultimate objective to fruition. Aki team, we're pulling out. Thank you for the Magma emblem. Okay, yeah. I'm going to finish up this episode right now because we actually had to do some shenanigans in the next episode. We're going to go through hideout. So I'm going to see you guys in the next episode, I guess. So bye for now.